Hi guys, this is Professor Nick Chamberlain with Chamberlain Studios and this week's Karate Challenge. This week's winner was Ben Fenlaw. He came up with a great challenge for you guys. It's a series of three punches for 30 seconds. How many can you do? So it's a jab, cross, hook punch to the body. One, two, three. How many of those can you do in 30 seconds? And here's a clip of him doing it as well. See you guys next week. Good luck. Bye-bye.
My paper, my challenge of the week. So step one, you do a jab. Step two, you do a cross or a reverse punch. With what they're basically the same. And step three is the straight and uppercut. Like it's going an uppercut, but it's going straight.
Okay, ready? Go. Okay. And that's in 30 seconds. 30 seconds, right? How many of those can you do in 30 seconds? Right?
Right.
Right.